Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. very much. Now work is finished and I don't think we're allowed to bring whiskey on the stage in the opera house, but as a wise man said, fuck the system or something. I'm sorry, Joy. thank you so much. We can do a couple of more songs for you, if you like. this next song it's a song we haven't played, or I haven't played for quite a while, but I wanted to kind of leave it behind. It's a song from 2009, and actually I wrote it probably in 2007, came out in 2009, and I wanted to give it one final goodbye with this wonderful orchestra before I probably don't play it again. it's a nice song, don't get me wrong, but I think I've played it 500 times now. But never like this. It's a song, it's quite a strange story. Sometimes I'm asked to write music for advertisements and stuff like that, and I usually don't like it, but and I usually just say no, but this one time they offered me like a lot of money. So I said yeah. You know, I do one bad job and I'll have a nice life, you know. But it was a really bad commercial. It was for I actually saw a billboard from this company in Sydney, but I'm not gonna name it. But they make like bathtubs and sinks and stuff like that. Oh yeah, and it was this really bad commercial with a whale swimming in the river that goes through Paris. What's it called again? Yeah, that one. And then suddenly, like, you're in the water and you're in a bathtub or something. It was, and there was like my music coming out from this stereo that was like installed into the bathtub. It was really bad, but you know, I decided to do it for other reasons. And I wrote this little melody, I sent it to them. I thought it was quite a nice melody, very fitting for bathtubs or something. But they didn't like it, and they fired me, and I never got any money. But I got this kind of nice song out of it, so I decided to just release it and see, you know. I made a little video to it, and like a week later, it had like 2 million views on YouTube, and it became my most popular song ever. And sometimes when I have some free time, I like to go on YouTube and I click on this video and I like to read all the comments. And all the comments are something like, you know, oh, he must have been so inspired by the Icelandic volcanoes and glaciers and the Icelandic nature. And thank you.
Thank you.